What does Scott think of the new Timboon Virtual Masterclass?